Welcome to another riveting episode of Vervs Vlogs. As you can see, it's a little sad. It's not even dark anymore at dark 30 in the morning. But yes, that's right, folks. We are going with our friends, Tilly the Turbo and Bonnie the Backcountry, for one last ride. It is an exciting surprise this morning.
That's right, folks. There is the exciting surprise. Let's go give the ladies some exercise.
Definitely helps to be an optimist when you're a snowmobiler. Forecast was for 40, and cloudy skies should be perfect for spring sledding. Instead, we have 43 and monsoon. Stay tuned.
Well, here we are, back at Bear Notch Park. It's very promising, much less sketchy than when we started. Parking lot's filling up, so we better get on out there.
We are at Bear Notch Park, 4 months after we started, 6,000 miles later. You gotta love New Hampshire.
Woo! Welcome to Livermore, the town that doesn't exist any longer. We still know how to find it. Here we are.
In Livermore, New Hampshire, the town that is a little defunct these days.
More like Liver No More.
You got it right, buddy. Here's some sled find. Woohoo! Not alone. Not the only pools. Good job summiting, bud. Going down Pierre Mountain, Pierre Rock, or whatever it is, in Livermore.
Spring in my boots.
What's the matter with your boots?
I don't have boots.
What do you have?
I work on a snowboard.
Where are your boots?
In there.
In where, Pierre?
In there.
Oh, lordy, lordy, they are. What happened
to
your boots? Why are they in there, bud?
They're really stuck. What's inside, apples?
Pierre, how do you like your hostess snack cake? Apples?
Pretty good.
Pretty good, or rock on, baby? Beautiful up here. Not a bear spot in the park. Not a bear corner. Not even down to the base. Bridges still have 2 feet of snow on them. Unbelievable.
It's very sad. Here we are in the Field of Dreams, Bear Notch Park.